Okay guys, I installed the APK file, but I see one of it is missing, service provider update. This one is missing. It's not there on the phone on the Note 7 after I installed the APK file. Wondering if it will work, and this is a 6.3.